This eagle could land in trouble. The high point he might decide to rest on could be dangerous. Unaware that 13,000 volts await him, he heads toward it and lands unharmed. Wooden platforms above power lines now keep him above danger. They were developed and put there by a lot of people whose work brings them to this remote area. Do people really reach that high to protect a natural wonder? People do.